You don't want to go online and find that someone's trying to threaten you. You just want that to stop. How many of you want racism to stop? Discrimination. Yeah. I want that to stop. All right. How many of you really want to come to school and be in your community and not feel like there are people who are judging you, labeling you, stereotyping? You know what I mean? Just want that to stop. How many of you want to show your gifts and talents to the world and be celebrated for your talent? Like, we're all good at something. Yeah, it's true. I want that too. And it kind of reminds me of something. I just need to know, what do you guys think of this guy? That was a trick question. Remember the teachers? They had a trick question. I had to give it to you too. Some of you did not survive that question, so seriously, I'm going to need 2 minutes of your time. And seriously, I don't want anyone talking. If I hear you talking, I will respectfully ask you to be quiet, because I have something really important to say, and it could change your life. See, I ask very serious questions. I ask, how many of you want bullying to stop? And you know, when we think about that, we think of ourselves. We go, I don't want to be bullied. I don't want to be put down. So we raise our hand. And then I ask, how many of you want cyberbullying to stop? You want to see your picture online with good comments? And you know, we raise our hand and go, I want that. I asked, how many of you want to be in your school and community and not be judged and labeled and talked about? And we raise our hand. And then, I want you to forget about his name. I want you to forget about what you think you know about this person. I pull out a picture of a human being just like you. A human being with feelings, and all of a sudden we look at a human being and we go, him? No, he doesn't deserve the same respect I want, so we start this. And we start the negative words and the negative faces. Everything we just said we don't want. We all do it. But here's the sad thing. We all want acceptance, but sometimes we forget to give acceptance. We all want people to go, yeah, we make mistakes, but you know, we're learning. We want people to feel like that about us, but yet we won't give that same respect to others. We want people to talk well of us, but sometimes we forget to give the same words to people that we want for ourselves. So today I've been having a lot of fun with you.